The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Authority from New York, weighing in at
。Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the phenomenal one. A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
And his opponent, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal Edge.
Uh-oh, no!
What a malicious attack.
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton.
This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
What grace! Float over into the...
Float over! Nice! DDT!
Escaped just in time!
Turning the tables there!
There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway.
Phenomenal blitz.
He's got him covered.
No, he lets him out.
Planted neck first.
He's one step ahead there. Styles taking him by surprise.
Oh, that's a too close to the ropes.
Yup, and the hold is broken. Takedown.
Looking for the crossface. Hits it.
And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. What kind of plan does AJ Styles have when going into a... Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, if this is the way we're starting, Cole, I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
Ooh. Look at this.
DDT!
Kneeling.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Steer clear of that. Uh-oh. Whoa, not quite yet.
And some effective offense with that one. We've seen AJ get surprised once or twice in the past, Corey. What do you think the key is going to be for him to avoid an upset loss in this one?
The key is patience.
Matches go long, and AJ does well in the deep end. He needs to control the pace to prevent his opponent from capitalizing on an opportunity.
DDT! Oh, flipping the script on him there. Uh-oh. AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Ooh! Impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
Enough already.
Styles reminding his opponent just who they're in the ring with.
Moonsault. And that failed to hit the mark.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Styles a step ahead.
A costly error there.
Coming in hot.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh!
For the Florida Keys.
He's feeling the effects of the last hit. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm. Oh, man, arm breaker takes him down.
I had that well scouted.
Ducks under.
Pele kick. Nicely done.
What are we about to
see? Oh, knee right to the ham.
Who won the race?
Charlie's horse. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
When Styles gets on the attack like that, you don't want none.
German suplex released!
To the back of the neck, Scottish sickle.
Able to prevent Styles' attack. Able to elude it.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Ooh. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he fights it off. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Boom.
He knows how to avoid contact. Is it up? The cover! A defiant kick out after one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
This one is headed outside, guys.
AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. To the face. What a redirect. AJ Styles setting him up.
Styles clash. Did AJ get all of it?
Drawing dangerously close to a count out here. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And he very quickly counters. Oh, AJ caught him. Suplex! Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt. What a striking combination. Down you go.
Able to get the advantage.
This could put a stop to AJ.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Dodges.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you can't blame the guy for being frustrated.
Yeah, no, you absolutely can't.
He's counter, and now there's an opening.
To the back of the neck, Scottish sickle.
Did not look good for AJ, and yeah, he's busted open now.
This is going overboard.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
Guys, we have a superstar that is molded to be the next big thing.
While he might be molded, he could still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing.
Sure, a little rough around the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with time and experience.
And let's hope he's ready to face off against the one and only Edge.
I don't know if anyone can be ready for Edge, Saxton. He's one of the most adaptable superstars WWE has ever known. Edge has the ring presence and chops few people will ever come close to obtaining.
Jeez.
He manages to escape it. Brilliant countering by both competitors, reciprocating the initial reversal.
Corey, it has to be quite daunting knowing you're going into a match against a legend like Edge. Can his opponent overcome that mental hurdle here?
It's not going to be easy, Cole. A lot of Edge's career was built on mind games. If you're worried about facing off against him before the bell rings, then he's already in your head. You really have to keep your head clear and your vision focused if you want to succeed against the ultimate opportunist.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Ooh.
Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
And it looked like Edge's ring awareness just wavered a bit.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Followed by the leg drop.
Knew what was coming there.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This
saving us from having to sit through that.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Smash!
Look at this. Incredible. The deadlift German suplex. Clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
An aggressive charge against Edge now.
So far, he's doing great at keeping his head clear and vision focused against the ultimate opportunist.
Snap suplex. And that hit left Edge reeling a little bit.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Chop. And he sends him into the corner.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
And he's able to reverse. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Edge has got to get his wits about him.
Snapmare takeover.
Nasty.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
He steps foot in the ring again. Elbow drop right on point.
Delivers the leg drop.
What a counter by Edge. Rescinded back to Edge. Set Buckley. Side rushing leg sweep.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline. He is running up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Clear on the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Talk about a close call.
Yeah, the referee was dangerously close to making it to 10 right there.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Ooh, and a reversal. Another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Matt Carvey.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one